I'm Judge John Jones. I'm a member of the United States District Court for the Middle District of Pennsylvania. I was appointed to that court in 2002 by President George W. Bush and confirmed subsequently by the United States Senate. So I've been on the bench almost 12 years. I graduated from Dickinson College in 1977. We are called as federal judges the last great generalists, and that's in the sense that on any given day, my docket can involve myriad disciplines, scientific points, the necessity to write in a fashion that is clear and concise, to digest large amounts of material. So the tools that you get as a liberal arts student and the intellectual curiosity that develops as a liberal arts student, all of that comes to bear when you become a federal judge, and you have to pivot from one case to another case, same way you do during your 4 years, for example, at Dickinson College.
Thank you for giving me this rare honor to speak to you today.
For those of you who think that there's some guy and he's sitting in the last row of your class and he's not paying attention, I'm here to tell you that maybe he was paying attention and maybe he's actually learning something. Nothing prepared me better than my good liberal arts education at Dickinson College.